So I was researching Chinese medicine and qi and all these other alternative medicines for feeling better and mental illness and drug addiction and things like that. And I figured, you know, a lot of these people take medicine or drugs or whatever because they don't feel good. And according to traditional Chinese medicine, there's all these acupressure points in your head. And, like under your scalp and on your ears, they're very sensitive to healing and everything. And, there used to be this story about how women would brush their hair 100 times each time before they go to bed. And there's some sort of, wisdom to this, because you can stimulate the meridians in your head the same way the acupressure does by brushing your hair a lot. And according to this research, there's also the idea that if you brush your head hair along the meridians, there's some sort of benefit to your scalp that would help you feel better. So if you're experiencing major illness, you can feel better by brushing your hair a lot, at least at first. And if you continue brushing your hair a lot, it shouldn't be much worse. Because I went to the acupuncturist about how a little while ago, and they were, and I told him about skin brushing, and he never heard of that. And it's supposed to help clean up your lymph nodes and move blockages and things, and he said those also work along the meridians. So between skin brushing and brushing your hair a lot along the meridians on your head, I don't know exactly where, I'd imagine that you could feel pretty good, at least if you're suffering from severe depression or something like that. So I hope that helps. Bye.